God, I hate women. That's not true. That's not true at all. Hold on, I'm gonna move my camera. That's so fucking stupid. Okay, let's see if this is any better. Ooh, I actually kind of like that. Oh, I bought it. I've got a really cool keyboard for my computer. The way I was holding it. Oh, the way I have a really cool keyboard for my computer. It's mechanical. Yeah, so I burped. Oh shit. Five viewers. Hello. I burped and I gained five viewers. Where is your mission, sir? Ah, I see. This is your mission. Help? I will. I might do some Minecraft on Sunday night. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe I'm planning something for Minecraft. Maybe I'm planning a event for Minecraft. Who knows? Maybe I just want to play Minecraft on stream. Who knows? You don't know me. You don't know me. You see my face, you hear my voice, you think you know me, but you don't. That's the thing. Prissa. More like Pissa. Hey, am I right, chat? Am I right? Yeah, I'm right. What does he want? Oh, fuck. I am getting the fuck out of here. Uh-oh. Took me pretty much all day to just throw everything together and edit it. Oh no, I gotta be careful because then Twitter's gonna cancel me. That was, sounding stupid, and then people would think, oh, he's making fun of, neurodivergent people. No, that's not the case. I was just being stupid. I was just, Here, I'll even make my own apology video. I can't. I suck at apologies. Okay. I made a really bad lapse in judgment. And I don't know how you guys can forgive me. I think about what I did every day. And I know deep down in my heart, an apology will never be enough. I hate myself for what I did. And I don't know how you guys can sit here and watch me. I got nothing. I can't think of any fucking thing else. I can't think of anything else to say. Oh. Whoa. Who are you? Who is this guy? Hey chat, who is this? Who is this guy? Hey chat, who is this guy? What's this guy talking about? Who are you? Naughty Peak Lodge? Oh, pretty naughty. Ah, she asked me how my night's going. God, don't you just, fellas, don't you just hate it when your girlfriend asks you how you're doing? It's like, excuse me, that's my, that, excuse me, not even I know how I'm doing. Women, am I right? Meat slab. He's gonna meet my meat slab if you know what I'm talking about. Am I right? Am I right, chat? Please, someone talk to me. I had Carl's Jr. for dinner. I don't know why I just said that. How am I gonna? What are you doing? How am I gonna get through? Oh, get owned! Fuck you! Fuck you, fencing! That's a dinosaur. No, hey, chat, what kind of dinosaur is that? Hey, chat, what kind of dinosaur is that? Oh, there's two of them. That's a bit close for my comfort. Whoa, that's a different dinosaur. Well, it's dead now. Damn, Cody, you got some good ideas. And I'm like, yeah, I know. And then I kiss myself. You know, I just give myself a little smooch. A little, hey baby, come here. You know? Hey, little baby mama. Sorry, had to get comfortable in my gamer chair. My DX Racer. You know, I'm not a gamer. I'm not a gamer unless I have my DX Racer. And my G Fuel. My G Fuel chocolate milk mix. I'm not a gamer without my G Fuel. The lead makes it way more fun. Like tonight, we were sitting in the Carl's Jr. drive-thru, and midget. And we were sitting in the drive-thru, and the thing on their little like where it has all the food, their menu. Yeah, on their menu, it had this thing that said, "How do you guac? How do you guac?" You know, 'cause guacamole. And I look at it, I laugh, I chuckle, I snicker. And then I turn to my dad and I say, "Hey dad, how do you guac?" And he looks at me with a dead expression in his face. He is lifeless behind those eyes. And he says, "I don't." He said it so viscerally. He doesn't guac, and he fucking made sure I knew that. So my sister's name is Caitlin. My brother-in-law's name is Reuben. So I ask Caitlin. I go, "Hey, how do you guac?" And she says, "I don't know. Ask Reuben." And I said, "How do you guac?" again. And then you know, I say, "How much guac could a guac 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 if a guac guac could guac guac?" You know, tongue twister. And then she said, "A lot." And I said, "You see, it's not enough guac. It's never enough guac. You know, it's really hard when you say that that's enough guac when it obviously isn't enough guac." But then my brother-in-law says, "Normally when I eat something with too much grease, it just fucks up my stomach and I guac all over the toilet." Thanks, meat slab. Want to see my meat slab? Oh, that's gross. Why do I say these things? You're about to feel my meat slab. Bah! Oh, feel my wrath. Oh, you fucking midget. I think I've been more open about my. What are you staring at, big fucker? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Got a gun aimed at your. He looks so sad. He looks so sad. That's, all right, we're moving on. Bah! I sent him soaring. Hold on, chat. Hold on. I gotta take a photo for my girlfriend. Now this is kind of poggers. That was actually a pretty nice photo. You gotta admit. You guys can't see it, but that's actually a pretty nice photo. Not gonna lie, I'm saving that. Holy shit! I mean, she knows I'm a YouTuber. I don't think she cares though. She knows I'm a YouTuber. She doesn't care. Okay, so I said, so it seems that you're having a good night. Also. Don't I look fucking great? Now I await her response. She's gonna be like, oh, Cody's the most hottest man ever. He's the biggest, hottest, sexy man. Ah! And I'm gonna be like, yeah, you know it, baby. You know it. Dude, I remember the Crimson Raider DLC for the first game. And that shit was wild. Dude, that was the hardest shit ever. No, yeah, the Crimson Raider DLC for or not, it wasn't Crimson Raider, it was something that had to do with like Atlus, one of the manufacturers in this game. And I think it was the only DLC that I didn't finish because of how hard it was. Oh, General Knox, I think it was. The General Knox is something something something. I know it involved the name General Knox. And at the end, you and your crew would defeat General Knox and you'd get hella loot. And that was when pearlescent weapons showed up in the game. See, I remember my Borderlands, dude. I remember this shit. I'm like the smartest dude ever. Don't ever question me. You forget how smart I am. But no, yeah, this is my first stream back. Holy shit, what is up with you and flinging people? I like how they don't go after him, but rather me. Probably because they know I won't fling them. Hitting dudes, it's my job and my hobby. Yeah, well, hitting women is mine. That's horrible. I'm so sorry to anyone I offend with my jokes. How do you guys like the new setup, by the way? I think it looks really nice. You know, the poster in the back. I got that music poster on Christmas. It was nice. You know, I moved my desk. I got that. This is it. I didn't mean for it to fall. I didn't mean for it to fall. But basically, this is a like little canvas thingy of Legend of Zelda. My brother-in-law gave it to me, like an early Christmas gift, and I was like, "Oh, cool. I don't really play Legend of Zelda, but thanks." Hold on, get that in the frame. Yeah. It's definitely cool. It's really cool. I'm really glad that I have it. Yeah, I probably should have gotten up and fucking turned around. But then you guys would have seen my ass, and then have to get banned on Twitch. Not really feeling like getting banned on Twitch tonight. Sorry to say, guys, I just don't feel like being banned on Twitch. Long shot. Well, I don't think that's your name, but then again, that's just a long shot. You know, that was funnier in my head. Why did I say that out loud? You know what? That's it. Every time I have a good idea, I'm just not gonna say it out loud. What the fuck? He keeps on sending people flying. Yeah, a chill Minecraft stream. Maybe a friend would join. Maybe. Oh! Don't you hate it, fellas, when you go to turn off your phone and you accidentally take a screenshot? It's like, guess I have a screenshot in my gallery now. I'm gonna fuck up Crunk Bunny. I'm going to beat the shit out of this person. Crunk Bunny. All right, that's right. Fucking Tiny Tina. I hated her. Still do. Oh, she's not a boss? Looks like she's an employee. Am I right, chat? I wonder if I shoot this dynamite, it would explode. Oh, that's unfortunate. All right, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. That was pretty fun, not gonna lie. It's definitely going to take a bit of time to get back to get used to getting back into streaming. I had fun though. Tonight was very it was very fun. I laughed. I made jokes. Hopefully, I made you laugh, viewer. I hope I made you laugh. Anyway, all right. Take care, guys. Oh yeah, I'm British. Yeah, I'm British.